of bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle, 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 jingle bell.
Welcome to Vlogmas Day 11. We are at Bath & Body Works. I feel like if it's Christmas time and you're not at Bath & Body Works, like, honestly, what are you doing? Because it bodies Christmas time, right?
I mean, it's Christmas. It's like Target.
Okay, it's Christmas. Thank you, son, for the door. All right, you guys, we're about to get into it.
Talk about how this ponytail is.
It's ponying. I didn't want to say it. I didn't want to say it.
But just a few days ago, I wasn't able to pony.
But it's ponying. No, for real, on some ponies.
And on some ponies.
On some ponies. Okay. Anyway. Like, for real. All right, you guys. So, I came in here for some hand soap.
And the sad part is, I've already been here today.
So yeah, but I'm going to show y'all what we got all today, y'all. Bath & Body Works, they can't have sales like this back to back. I don't come here for the skincare and all that. I come here for the hand soap, room spray, candles.
They just had hand soap because I stacked up.
Yeah, so I'm going to get, y'all, I'm obsessed with these. I'm definitely getting whatever sale. I told you, they always have a sale. So we're about to get this. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's our fave right there. And you know what, you guys? I go by the colors of my room, my house. I can't get it just because, unless I get it just because. But all right, I'm gonna show you what I got. Let me find my child. It sounds like Stacey. So yeah, y'all, we got Bronx. He will dance his way up out of here.
Right into a stranger's car.
Okay, right up in. And I mean tap dance, okay? Get over here.
Thank you,
lady. Thank you. You too. I mean, he just in there stepping. You would have thought he came out with a bag. Like,
this is
what is it called? The
mob? Right. Like, anyway, so we're about to go to Target so he can really try to work my pockets. Break my pockets. But, y'all, I got my hand soap. Yeah. And I'm about to, when I get to the house, I'm going to show you guys exactly what I got. So, y'all, don't come for my leave out. It's leaving out. All right. It's left. It ain't coming back. All right, y'all. So I'm back at Randa's house, and I'm about to show you guys really quick all the stuff I got. Now, Randa went to Bath & Body Works earlier in the day, and she caught all of the room sprays were on sale for $3.50. That's a good, a $3.50, that's a good ass price. So she picked up 10 for me. So I'm about to show you guys what I got. So this first one I got is called 'Twas the Night Before Christmas. And I also, you guys, I feel like that, but I feel like that you should always carry one of these around you, especially women, like in the bathrooms, public bathrooms, y'all know how they be, stank. So one of these, especially when you're traveling, one of these in your suitcase in the front, just the bathroom. I mean, I like to be courteous to other females. I wish they would do that for me, but you know, baby steps. So she got, right here, she got stress relief. This is a good one. Okay, then she got me a eucalyptus mint. And this one, I don't think I smelled this one. I mean, if you like eucalyptus, you can't go wrong with that. And then, you did get this one. The Black Cherry Merlot, whatever. I already know what this smells like. It stinks to me. All right, so what's another one? Flannel, oh my God, I love this one. I had the candle like this, and it smells so good. Ooh, flannel. That's a men's one for you. All right. Linen and lavender, that's a good one. Linen and lavender, say that 3 times. Now this is a banger. Rose water and ivy, yo, this is a banger, and it matches my nails. Ooh, that's a good one. Cozy linen, I've never had this one. Cozy linen, let me see what this smells like. Oh, it smells cozy. It smells like dryer sheets. Oh, Japanese cherry blossom. Like, what? This is coming on the road with me. I don't even need to know. Oh, this is so nostalgic for me. It reminds me of high school. Oh, smells so good. All right. The last one is mahogany teak wood. This one is such an essential, and it's so intense. And it's definitely a unisex, so I love this one. And then I got some hand soaps. I got cranberry peach. I got winter. And, coastal cove. I got coconut mint drop. And then fresh, what is this called? Fresh Randa. What is this called? Fresh balsamas. This one. All right. So I feel like I did pretty good today at Bath & Body Works. For the hand soaps, I spent $25. And for the room sprays, I spent $40. So a total of $65. I feel like that's awesome. Don't quote me on it, but I feel like I did really good. So, and not to mention that they just had their candle sale and I went crazy. Well, not crazy, I got 6 candles. That's crazy for me. And I spent $60. So it's a good investment. I love having my house smell amazing. I see a lot of people that I know, they slack on their house. You know, they depend on having like a dope car or something like that. And you go in their house and they got sheets on the windows or something. You know, just something
that doesn't reflect. Your house should be nice. Your, not nice, you ain't gotta, you know, but it should be your comfort zone, your comfort, I mean, your home. You should want it to smell good. You should want it to look, you know, decent when you come in there. You want to be able to unwind. At least I do, so. All right, so that's pretty much it. And thanks, friends. All right, you guys, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. You know the drill. And thank you for watching another day of Vlogmas. Stop. Another day of Vlogmas with us. So, I will see y'all in Vlogmas 13. Peace.
What?
Super.
Peace out.